This is Voice of Restoration TV, television inspired to change the nation and the world. Keep watching.
I saw huge disagreements in governments and nation. We must avoid the bloodshed. I saw things work rise up again in the Middle East. I speak as a prophet of God. Our generation, like no other generation, is going to see the glory of God.
On December 31st, 2014, Prophet Tom gave prophetic utterances for the year of 2015 concerning the nation of Zimbabwe. These were his words.
For 2 weeks now, I've been talking about the nation of Zimbabwe. Pray. Sometimes I'm becoming very desperate. Pray again. Sometimes when I'm looking, it's overwhelming. So pray again. You know, home is home. We are what we are because where we came from. Remember my prophecy before the elections in Zimbabwe again. I said Tirivangani is a loser because I saw him losing. And many people say, it's very close. I said he's a loser. And then I told people, where are you in 2004? God showed me in July that Tirivangani will never become the president of Zimbabwe, no matter how close he comes. This is what gave my God. See, there are issues when you try as a human being when God has implemented you. Now, let's pray for the nation of Zimbabwe. I saw something, and our God has not permit me to mention this thing, but it was the key that there was a great ascension of the population. They were praying, God let it happen. God let it happen. They were really praying. Some pastors were fasting. But here is the truth. When that thing happened, those who were praying for it did not know why it would happen so soon. And when it happened, they were not ready for it. The nation was not ready for it. Zimbabwe went to a panic mode and confusion. Those who did not want to have it, God to let it happen. They did not know that it would also happen to them. When it happened, they were shocked. Everybody was panicking. And can we stop this? Can we stop this? I don't know. But what we can do is pray that the nation must be ready. Hallelujah.
Amen.